Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. We are Connor and Paris McIver, REMAX of Santa Clarita and REMAX of Valencia. Those are both DBAs for the same company. And just talking a little bit about the power of REMAX, we've posted several things that I believe you will find of interest. You can check us out at our homepage on our website at paris911.com. You can see this diverse solutions map that we have posted here. It is definitely Santa Clarita Valley's ultimate real estate search engine. But let's say you're not really interested in Santa Clarita Valley. Well, this is your next step. You go to mls.paris911.com. That's mls.paris, P-A-R-I-S, 911.com. So mls.paris911.com, and you'll get this. What's interesting about it is it does update several times per hour, and it is definitely cutting edge. What I'm doing right now is I'm double-clicking with my left mouse button, and I'm zooming in even closer. And of course, this is the valley in which we operate our real estate business. In fact, REMAX of Santa Clarita is headquartered here on the old road, which parallels the 5 freeway. So we're right in this area here. And feel free to stop by. Love to see and talk with you. You can look here, though, in the Santa Clarita Valley. You can find any property you want and check it out. And that's great. However, like we said, if in fact you're looking outside the Santa Clarita Valley, you'll see even more. Let me go ahead and put my information in here, and I will go ahead and log into the system, and you'll be able to do that as well. What's nice about it is it'll actually keep track of your searches, and it will send you information, so you'll be able to see the properties that you've searched for. But if you'll look here, you zoom out far enough, kind of find that sweet spot, you'll actually see what kind of listings we're talking about in each individual city. And here I have Simi Valley pulled up. Today, right at this very moment, you can see average price and median price of 172 listings. Pull over to Chatsworth, 250 listings, average price of $513,414 with a median of $379,900. So you can move all over this, and the listings are actually current right now on market. Hey, Connor, I just want to look for REOs, bank owned properties. Perfect. Then you click this one here. Give the map just 1 second, it's going to regenerate, and again, you will see even different properties once you zoom in. So now, the properties, in fact, that you're going to be looking at now are only the foreclosures. And if you see that here, you can see all of these properties are bank-owned foreclosures. And it's really, really phenomenal. It does work very, very well. Like I said, it is updated several times per hour. You can go back to the search box and you can change it. If you just want to look for pre-foreclosures, then you can do that as well. Hit search. You can change the price statute, or as far as the price ranges, you can plug those in here. If you have a certain amount of bedrooms and bathrooms you want to see, and so on. A few of other resources, and I really feel like I need to share this because there's been some awesome stuff going on. If you go to scvmoves.com, that's one of the new systems that we have just gotten updated, and it will give you a really good idea of what's going on within the real estate community of Santa Clarita Valley. And we do also expand outside the area, and we can show you those areas as well. Feel free to subscribe with this. It's going to be plugged through FeedBurner, so you'll have a double opt-in policy, which is the way we like to work it with all of our clients, because realistically, if you don't want what we have to say, that's not a problem. I don't want to tie you up with stuff that you're not interested in. But here, we do have a double opt-in, so if you fill this out, you'll get one email, actually a notification window from FeedBurner, and then an email in your email inbox, so people aren't actually going to be able to plug in your email just to be funny to set you up on our mailing list. This has everything. Enjoy it. We do have a lot of options for you. You can see all the newest information going on here in the Santa Clarita Valley. I do appreciate you tuning in. There's my ugly mug on one of our YouTube videos that explains what we do. You be safe. I appreciate it, and we'll talk to you soon. Again, I am Connor McIver, and if you need me, you can reach me at 661-400-1720. And we're with REMAX for a reason, ladies and gentlemen, and that's because we believe they are the strongest in the world. In actuality, they do prove it. Be safe. Talk to you soon.